Welcome in. Welcome back. Oh my god, that's why I started out. We're in the plain Stardew Valley. We're not streaming. We're just making. Started this on this channel so many times, but I'm gonna keep with this one. Oh no! I fucked it. It's better to be a woman in this game. I'm sorry, but it's true. We need to get out of here. We need to kill it. We need to go to desktop. We need to not go to desktop. Anyway, you get more money if you're a woman in this game, by the way. I'm sorry, but you do. You get, like, money from your parents.
Thank you.
Doja. If you're reading this, you're in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I thought the side of the matter was my real connection. As humanly fucking possible. I hate that man. Robin! Hello, you must be Space. I'm Robin, the old carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up. Get out of my fucking house. Farm's right over there if you'll follow me. Is Krobus. He's the only one without drama. He's the only one without drama. Thank you. in the Stardew Valley discourse. I think just getting to full hearts, which is 8 for marryable candidates, isn't like they fell in love with you. That's the whole point of giving them the bouquet. It's so that you get those last two where they fall in love with you. Like, I think they're a little desperate and like, but it's not very demure of you. I'm just being honest. It's not. I just don't think y'all know what a platonic relationship is. Oh, a leak! Anyway, we've been up to build a chest. Hell yeah, brother, we do. I'll come back for that. Alright, this is our chest. It will be for the community center. There we go. Now we go to bed. I guess I could go forage on the beach, but, you know, I don't care. I got my chickens. I got my mail. I have to go meet Willy. He sounds creepier than he is. You know, we're in a good mood. I don't want the chickens out yet. They're babies. Ahoy there, miss. Are there any of you in town to find me? I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty sea. There's a big fog, so a lot of good things. So I'm saving up to buy me a new rod. I fucking hate fishing. Here, I'm looking at my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays longer. And hey, go buy something from the shop once in a while. There's good water here in the valley, all kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come back and eat anything. Also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. That's what my old family used to say. Oh, it's a lot. That I have some now. This is annoying. That's fine. There's nothing I can throw out to get that thing. I'm pretty common, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Let's see, Lewis is in there. That's Shane. Hi, Shane. Okay, buddy. I'll just keep saying hi to you every day. Let's go meet Alice's grandparents. Hey, George. Yeah, it is. Okay, always a delight, George. Hi, Evelyn. I know you fucked my grandpa, Evelyn. I know stretch. And it might be a little rough, but we're going to be okay. We're going to be probably a little poor. We're going to be poor for a while. We're going to be poor for a while on this game. Should take that. I'm not done. I don't want to finish. It's not like Open Lamp, where it's actually like kind of fun. It's just ass. It's raining. I was like, that scared the shit out of me. So it's raining today, which means all of our crops are watered. We don't have to do it. We can just go check on our chickens. I didn't put down that tree, did y'all? Okay, bye guys. See you later. God, it's already been 20 minutes. Oh my god. Okay. Day 4 of spring, everybody.